I'm in the Newark Museum, and they have a Beyond Zen, Japanese Buddhism Revealed, and the two paintings to the left and the two paintings to the right were painted on silk. And it says, the seated chakra, the historical Buddha, is in the middle. And I thought this was very nice eye candy. It's only going to be here to the beginning of January. Cool.